World Trade Center appears to be on
deux
fire.
Deux avions en l'espace de 20 minutes qui ont percuté.
Situation that started bad just gets worse and worse and worse. The World Trade Center South Tower, which was hit by a plane and wrecked by an explosion approximately an hour ago, has totally collapsed.
What happened?
I imagine all and all of their bravest firefighters are probably not alive.
The scene here is just one right out of one of those movies you would see in Hollywood. People walking around with cell phones and tears, holding their heads, looking up at what's left of the World Trade Center and just shaking their heads in disbelief.
Same thing's going to happen to the right tower, maybe in about a half an hour, an hour.
Jetzt bricht im Übrigen der zweite Turm zusammen. In diesem Moment bricht der nördliche Turm des World Trade Centers zusammen. Wir können nur alle hoffen, dass alle Menschen aus diesem Turm evakuiert sind. Es gibt kein World Trade Center mehr. New York hat sein Wahrzeichen verloren. Die Welt hat ein Wahrzeichen verloren.
Thank you.
You have two 110-story office buildings. You don't find a desk. You don't find a chair. You don't find a telephone, a computer. The biggest piece of a telephone I found was half of the keypad, and it was about this big. The building collapsed to dust.
Today, our fellow citizens, our way of life, our very freedom came under attack in a series of deliberate and deadly terrorist acts. Today, our nation saw evil, the very worst of human nature. And we responded with the best of America, with the daring of our rescue workers, with the caring for strangers and neighbors who came to give blood and help in any way they could. The search is underway for those who are behind these evil acts. We will make no distinction between the terrorists who committed these acts and those who harbor them. Make no mistake, the United States will hunt down and punish those responsible for these cowardly acts.